Hello guys, welcome back. Well, long time no see, so here I am again with the new update, the GGNS version 2.1.8. Well, not much improvement. Okay, let's begin. Let's test the Pokemon Legend Arceus. First of all, let's see the setting. This one we have to use slow, otherwise it won't boot. So the driver 530 beta or 530, either one more or less the performance. What? Loading the game may take a while, maybe few minutes. Game Freak. By the way, this is Poco F3 Snapdragon 870. Yes. Well, it's playable. Cool. Come on, focus. Hello, who are you? Why mission and quest? Either way. Galaxy team enter trial. Where? The game speed not consistent. Come on, don't freeze. I say freeze, so the game freeze. 0-0 FPS. Well, the emulator not really stable yet. GB left, but the game freeze. I say freeze, don't move. Nope. Well. Resident Evil Revelation. This one still the same. Still crashing. This one, Blade of Time, not booting. Paradise, this one booting. Captain Todd, not booting. Contra, graphic glitch. Crisis. And Darksiders 3 still got graphic glitch. Well, no improvement. What a check. So that's it. But on the Yuzu emulator for PC, that one really improve a lot. You can render the game at 4K without a problem. Almost all the game are loading on the Yuzu, but on this AGGNS emulator for Android, it has UCK. Okay, welcome back. I will be testing more game, especially on Demon PS2 and either SX2. So stay tuned, and once again thank you for watching.